ejula. Ndị a na-ele anya ezi omume, ọ bụzi ha na-eme introduce ihe ọjọọ. Ebube na-eti mkpu. The world repents.
Yeah.
in a Christendom cannot take you to heaven. No matter how powerful you are, how popular you are, how educated you are, it cannot take you to heaven. No matter the gift you dash to the pastors, the house you built for them, how they used to bless you every day, it cannot take you to heaven. Because my Bible tells me that without holiness, no eye shall see the Lord. Come back home now, for this is end time. The Bible made me to understand in the book of Matthew 21, from verse 21 to 23. Not everyone that said to me, Lord, Lord, shall enter into the kingdom of God, but he that does the will of my Father, which is in heaven. Repent or you perish.
Borrow me,
Borrow me,
Borrow me,
Borrow me,
Chihula, the prayer warrior, Chihula, Wale, Sile, Abovo, Power,
Chineke okpikpe ekwela ka mmojo were gi jewosi ma ki were ki cheni ne meyoyo kochuku imagi no wu mmojo jiga gozi ichori bure ti akagi no sioma iti akagi no sioma iga webu wa boro Jesus iti Yoma, Iga hukwa kaje mere ya Yotutu ndi poro ya ntu Otutu ndi buru ya sumiri Eye kwara ya maya baruka Eji kuru taliwe piakasya yaro Otutu ndi wepu talo weha Iti ya kanozi chuku Onwere ndi jego neti ya DJ kwere netie ya Enwere ndi jegu netie ya Otutu ewepụtalo onwe gi ga ozia Otutu kpashikwara obi ike Ibu fero of our generation Otutu akpachelo obi asike Ibu anamaya sansa virus Otutu ejishelo obi ike Ibu Tere manu Ichori bure Jesus Ti akagi na fukwam Ichori bure Nimo Ti akagi no zioma Ichori soromo Ti akagi no zioma Eme kwali eri baso zioma Chineke ga si ere mo pike da Jesus si ga so kwi ere gwa na ya fight the evildoers. Convert your souls to God. Not to go around scandalizing the name of children of God, thinking that you are dealing against them. The Bible makes us to understand that our battle is not flesh or blood, but against principalities and powers. Today, pastors are fighting each other. Children of God, nobody is worshiping God again. They are worshiping church. If you are not a member of their church, you are a fake. But God said, I know my people, but my people knows me. The book of Matthew chapter 7 verse 16 says, by their fruit you shall know them. God knows his people. I don't know where you want to spend your eternity.
I judge the land of Sodom and Gomorrah. I judge the land of Egypt.
everybody, according to what you have done. Oh, I will destroy sinners. I will destroy the evildoers. The world is in my hand to judge them all. Go and tell the deceivers. I'm gonna change it.